networks are critical in life. A lot of times, if you don't know the right folks, you can't get your ideas heard. You can't access the conversations and the rooms that you need to be in to create change. By bridging those gaps, we can actually accelerate change, accelerate progress, and do more together than we can apart.
Share knowledge, share lessons, share triumphs, share challenges, make connections with each other about new kinds of awesomeness that can be unleashed.
This event and IFE literally do that by bringing together, you know, different CTOs and bringing together technologists from years past and future.
You're bringing a fresh perspective, you're a signal to the outside world and internally. You are helping them not only shape things differently and look at things differently, but you're a catalyst just by being there.
That's the beauty of this community. This community supports everyone that comes in it, and everyone has a gigantic heart to care about people beyond themselves.
It was actually a few cookouts ago where I stopped being able to personally keep track of all of the work that everyone was doing, right? The ecosystem was really kind of out of control in an awesome way.
I have never actually seen the three CTOs in one place on stage supporting the same thing. And to see them all come together, you realize that technology is not only a nonpartisan, apartisan, non-political topic, but it is this incredible equalizer where technology has no borders.
People running IFE, starting with Coach Kemper and the entire team, they saw the value, and they saw that there was a role for them to play, a role that was unfilled, and they stepped in. At the end of the day, that's what innovation is about. Innovation is about stepping up and making change when it needs to be made.